policy. Plus, the Democrats have a huge advantage among Catholics anyway. It sort of backs up a little bit, sorry, what Andrew's saying, because 48% of Catholics are Democrats.
What you're seeing is an alliance
for the first time between the Catholic hierarchy and the evangelical base. Now, you might consider this a massive step forward in interfaith dialogue,
but in fact, it's
a popular front for a certain kind of sexually terrified religious fundamentalism against the living faith of real people. Okay. And I think it's time that people of faith really took on these power mongers and bigots in our own congregation.
Amen. All right. Thank you, panel. I've got to go to new roles. It is.